Today in this video we will learn about how to log in FTP account created via cPanel in FileZilla. If you have created an FTP account via cPanel and you want to log in to FileZilla, then in that case follow these steps. First of all, let's create FTP account. So log into cPanel and then go to FTP account section. Now here add a new FTP account. You can also define custom directory. Now, once the FTP account is created, note down these credentials. Now, go to your FileZilla application and then reach Site Manager section given under File. Now here, enter your FTP login credentials. You need to enter the correct hostname of server. You will find this in your hosting email. You can also enter the domain name which pings towards the correct IP address. Now enter the FTP port, that is 21, and username and password which you noted earlier. In this way, you will be logged in successfully and all your files will be visible on the right hand side.